Johnson's report indicates that the Duggins are leveraging some kind of hyper-advanced neural network to inflate gas prices. Now, from what the lab rats tell me, it's essentially an AI program capable of manipulating every aspect of the global oil market to their advantage. They're restricting supply here, creating deficits there, delaying stocks, stoking panic buying. It's coming from every angle. That's why it's been so hard to trace. Now we have reason to believe that due to our recent actions, they're moving the tech to a more secure location. Let's intercept it and see what we can find. Report for duty.
Oh, we got-
mass interference come between us and our objective. If anyone's using underhanded methods to manipulate global oil markets, it's gonna be the IAA, goddammit. Yeah, we've been doing it for decades, and we're not about to lie down and take this to some Texan upstarts with a shiny new piece of AI.
Cocksucker!
Oh, shit!
Keep down!
Let's do this!
Get the shot!
You piece of shit!
Shit! Over here, we got a man down!
Die!
I'm out! Reloading!
We got a man down! Inbred moron! Reloading! You piece of shit!
Okay. through loud and clear. Check your GPS. You should have the vehicle's precise location now.
Dickhead!
once our guys have run their analysis.